Spam Slicing Tool Genomic Data Commons, GDC 2.0 Video Guides. Charlotte Sackett, GDC User Services Scientific Support Analyst, Center for Translational Data Science, University of Chicago. Introduction to the BAM Slicing Tool. BAM Slicing is a feature that allows for a certain region to be downloaded from the GDC in Binary Alignment Map or BAM format. Regions can include entire chromosomes, specific ranges within chromosomes, unmapped reads, and specific genes. Please note that all BAM files in the GDC are controlled access and require dbGaP privileges. As such, all BAM slices are also controlled access and should be protected and secured in the same manner. BAM slicing can be performed using the API or the GDC data portal, the latter of which will be shown in this tutorial. In this video, we will use the GDC's BAM slicing tool to download specific parts of a BAM rather than the whole file. How to access the BAM slicing tool. To access the BAM slicing tool, we will first load the GDC's data portal homepage at portal.gdc.cancer.gov. Then click on Analysis Center, which is the computer screen icon in the upper left corner of the web page. Under the Analysis Tools section, we will locate the BAM slicing card, which is first in this tutorial. Please note that the locations of the tool cards may change, so it is important to read the title of the cards. Once we have located the BAM slicing card, we will click on the Play button in the upper right corner of the tile. How to use the BAM slicing tool. When the BAM slicing tool is launched, we can choose to enter a specific BAM file or browse the first 1,000 BAM files. To use a specific BAM, we can copy and paste the file name, file UUID, case ID, or case UUID of interest. As an example, I'll enter the UUID of a BAM in the text box, 839-8F-037-19AD-41F5-9D8C-AFB9580FDD88. Of note, the GDC has an RNA-seq pipeline that generates three BAMs, genome, chimeric, and transcriptome. Transcriptome BAMs are sorted differently and do not have BAM index files. Therefore, slicing cannot be performed on transcriptome BAMs. Once we've selected a BAM file, we will see the entity ID, experimental strategy, sample type, and file size towards the top of the page. Below that, in the main part of the screen, is a table with three tabs: number variants, gene or position, and unmapped reads, each of which can be used to slice the BAM file. The number variants tab displays all variants for the case associated with the BAM file, with columns for gene, mutation, consequence, and position. Note that these somatic variants were generated from either the whole exome or targeted sequencing strategy and may not appear in the specific BAM file. We can use the bubbles between the variant number and gene column to choose where we want to slice the BAM. I'll select the CD14 gene as an example. Once we've chosen where to slice the BAM, we will click the gray oval submit button below and it will change to indicate that the BAM is being sliced. Once complete, the sliced BAM will be downloaded. The second tab, gene or position, contains a text field where we can enter a gene, position, or variant at which to slice the BAM. Examples of a position, SNP, and variant are provided below. When we enter a gene, position, SNP, or variant, then click Enter, we will see either a green check mark or a red X to indicate whether our submission is accepted or not. For example, when I enter TRIM24, we see a green check mark with the name of the gene next to it. Other successful messages might be valid coordinate or valid variant. The key symbol we want to see is the green check mark. If instead our entry is unsuccessful, we will see a red X as shown when I enter TRIM224. We also see the message not a gene or SNP, which indicates that we should try again. Once we have successfully entered a gene, position, SNP, or variant, I will use Notch 3 as an example and click the same gray oval submit button below. It will change to indicate that the BAM is being sliced and the file will download. Finally, the Unmapped Reads tab allows users to download only unmapped reads from this BAM file. The GDC keeps all the unmapped reads in the BAMs so that the original raw data can be recovered from the BAM file. To download only the unmapped reads, we can click the Submit button and the BAM will download. Exiting the BAM slicing tool. To exit, we can click the X button to the left side of the BAM slicing header, which will bring us back to the Analysis Center. For more guidance on this and other GDC data portal tools, please refer to the video tutorials or go to docs.gdc.cancer.gov.